Hi, my name is Rajkumar and I welcome you to this course, Learn Partitioning in PostgreSQL from Scratch. Are you worried about your Postgres-based application table growing larger and larger every day and not sure how to handle the performance of the query reading data from such a table? Are you looking for a solution to deal with the long-running index rebuild operation or long-running statistics collection operation on a table? You could set aside such worries now. You will find the solution for all such issues after taking this course. Even if you have not faced any such issues in your application, and if you just wanted to know what partitions are, how they work, and how to implement partitions, then you have come to the right spot. This is Rajkumar, and with more than a decade of experience in data-oriented domain, I am here to help you to get started and succeed in your projects that deals with humongous tables or partitions. After this course, you will have the confidence to handle anything to do with partitions or large data volume tables, and you could easily build high performance queries acting on those partitions or larger tables. In addition to that, you would have very minimal time spent for index rebuild operation or for collection of statistics in the database. You will also find various easy ways to carry out the maintenance tasks in the database with less time, thereby yielding high productivity in your work cycle. Here is what every learner of this course is going to take away from. First, you will gain confidence by understanding the basics of what a partition is, why to partition, when to partition, and several other terms or concepts that would help you to become an expert in building and implementing partitions. The best part is that every concept or theory explained are supported by a hands-on demo session, which would make you a practical professional in this domain. And as part of this course, you will also learn and understand how to automate everything that has got to do with partitions. You could very well download all the programs or scripts presented during this course. This course is accompanied with caption or subtitle in English for facilitating additional convenience to the learner. This course does involve quiz and assignment tasks to test your understanding and for you to practice on your own in your machine. Above all, you have the chance to explore all the production use cases and limitations that I have come across during my work cycle. After taking this course, if you have any doubts or need some sort of help, please do write to me with your questions and I will be more than happy to assist you in those areas. So, with all these benefits that I have listed out, I once again welcome you to take this course on partitioning in PostgreSQL so as to get you succeed in your project.